Why does a paper flower bloom in the water? Is it magic or is it science? It is science, and it is called capillary action. Paper is made of wood fibers. In between these fibers, there are gaps. In these gaps, water can get filled up. When we fold the paper flowers and let it in water, water gets filled and the flower blooms. Water gets filled in the gaps. The paper opens up and looks like the flower blooming. Thank you for watching.